Welcome to Getting to Yes, the video workshop on negotiation. In this program, Roger Fisher, William Urey, and Bruce Patton will show you how to transform adversarial confrontation into side-by-side problem solving.
Hello, I'm Roger Fisher, here with my colleagues, Bill Urey and Bruce Patton.
Hello.
Welcome to the video workshop on negotiation. All of us negotiate all the time. You wouldn't be in your present position unless you were a good negotiator. People keep asking us, but isn't negotiation natural ability, not coaching? Once you're good at it, can't you just relax? I compare negotiation skills with those of an athlete. Natural ability is terribly important, but the more natural ability you have, the more you will benefit from coaching, from continuing to learn how to do it better and better. The professional tennis players at Wimbledon bring their coaches with them. They keep learning to get better all their lives.
I like that athletic metaphor. The curious thing that strikes me is that if we negotiate so much of our time with our bosses, our spouses, our peers, our customers, our suppliers, our kids, if we're negotiating, say, 50% of our time, and some people would say 90% of our time, the question I have is, if you were swimming, say, 50% of your time, you'd be in the Olympics. And the question I have is, as good as we all are, why aren't we all in the negotiation Olympics? And I think the answer lies in the fact that when you swim, you always have part of your mind focused on your stroke, on improving your stroke, on improving the process of swimming. When we negotiate, we have almost all of our attention focused on the substance, on the terms and conditions, on the price. Well, what this videotape workshop is about going over the process of negotiating.